myself Parthana Phukan, Assistant Professor, Department of Assamese from CKB Commerce College, Jorhat, Assam. A presentation has been prepared on Magazines for Assamese Women After 80s, a brief discussion. Now, I'm going to start my presentation. In the development of modern Assamese literature, a great role is played by Assamese magazines. From the beginning of the modern era of Assamese literature, from 1846 itself, the history of Assamese magazines and newspaper bloomed. The pioneers of Assamese magazines were Americans, those came in order to spread the Christianity. Orunodoy, the first Assamese magazine, was published in January 1846. In present day, world magazines and newspapers played an important role in promulgation and extension of literature. The publication of Women magazine at a period when a negligible portion of women could hardly write a bit is a good job of strong determination. Importance of Women Assamese magazines. In the development of modern Assamese literature, the contributions of Assamese Women magazine, both directly and indirectly, is prominent. In different periods of time, these magazines provided the writers to share their knowledge and views for the well-being of society. The scenario of Assam on 80s. The two decades, 70s and 80s of 20th century, are the important decades for the development of social and political conditions of Assam. In the same period, Assam movement started against immigrants of ambitious citizens in Assam. A series of political activities also started demanding the recognition of the Assamese language as the official language and medium of instruction in the educational institutions of Assam. A revolution for demanding Assam as an independent state started, which was led by ALFA, United Liberation Front of Assam. On this phase, Assamese people felt themselves behind the dark clouds. In such conditions, depending on the situations, various writers took the initiatives to enlighten the Assamese language and literature. Some of the magazines that are published after 80s are Aidur Junakibat, Srimoi, Hosetona, Pubali, Priyo Hohi, and Nandini. Now, I am going to the conclusion part. After 1980s, most of the writers focused on the development of children as well as women. Writers from various places got the chance to pin down their thoughts and knowledge in these magazines. These magazines contributed a lot in the development of women civilizations, Assamese language and literature. Thank you.